Good Shabbos. Good afternoon. It is Friday, or Shabbos, Kodesh, Parshas Noach. And you always know that Noach was a tzaddik. His generation, he was great. Generation could have been better with a different generation. He compares again to Abraham. A lot of Mefarshim talk about a comparison of these two great people. Sfas Emes has an interesting mashal he brings from the Zohar that there's a fellow, a friend of the king. And this guy was in the dirt, in the mud, stuck. And the king sees him stuck, and the king moves him across until he gets unstuck, until he's out of the mud. The next day, the king was walking, and it was very dark. And the friend of the king opens his window, sees the king walking in the darkness, and he opens up his window to call out to the king, and the king says, "You know what? Keep the window open. Keep the window open, but if you don't mind, go to a place where there's a lot more light and open that door or create a light that's greater. Right now, I see in the window a little light's helping a bit, but I gotta keep walking. So if you don't mind, towards the end of my path, create a light over there. Light a fire, torches or something." And Sfas Emes brings this mashal to compare against Noach and Abraham, that Noach needed help from Hashem. The people weren't accepting what he was preaching. Sfas Emes says maybe they actually were doing tshuva, not enough to save them perhaps from the flood, but perhaps they did some tshuva, but they clearly weren't listening to anything that Noach was preaching. And Noach was afraid for himself, afraid for his life, afraid that perhaps he would be able to withstand the pressure of the people. So Hashem creates this situation to save the shelter Noach to get him out of the situation. The world destroyed. Noach is saved. Abraham, so he's like the guy who's stuck in the mud. Hashem needs help. Abraham, of course, needed help from Hashem. But true to Sfas Emes' words is that Abraham is valuable. The Jewish people are valuable to Hashem. Abraham is very valuable. Because Avram now had the ability to bring Hashem's light to the world. People didn't accept this from Noach. Noach didn't preach to the people. That's Noach. This is Avram. Avram did more than just a tzaddik and work within the confines of Teva. Avram went above and beyond. It was Avram that went and risked his life to stick up for Hashem. It was Avram that went out and preached to people about God and about Shabbos, Nefesh, Asu b'charan. So that's a classic difference between Noach and Abraham. While both needed Hashem, it was Hashem that also needed Abraham to spread a light throughout the world. And we know that in our day, the Avos has a lot to do with during the week. Shabbos is a lot with Noach, resting, protection of Hashem. And the Avos is Chol, during the week, spreading the light of Shabbos into the week. Spreading the light of Hashem into other people, for other people, and lighting the world. Shabbat Shalom.